More breaking news. A man is dead after being shot near 34th Street and Keystone Avenue. According to IMPD, officers found a man with gunshot wounds just after 11:30 last night near Brouse Avenue and 34th Street. Police say the man died at the scene. Homicide detectives are investigating.